NASA's Mega Moon rocket is scheduled to launch on its uncrewed mission on August 29th. The rocket will slingshot around the moon, marking a huge step in astronauts returning to the lunar surface.
West News' Brevard County reporter Scott Heidler found out excitement is building and thousands are expected to visit the space coast for the historic moment.
With a date and time for the return to moon launch set, the space coast is once again gearing up for big crowds to gather here to watch history. The first window for the Artemis 1 mission's SLS launch opens at 8:33 a.m. on August 29th.
Yeah, I mean, first of all, it's right the week before Labor Day weekend, so I anticipate, you know, at least 100,000, probably much more than that.
While the cadence of launches from the Kennedy Space Center has picked up steadily this year, the SLS will be the most powerful rocket to blast off here in years.
Well, I think the visitor complex is just going to be just a huge, you know, epicenter of the overall launch itself. So having that many guests to experience something that's going to be as amazing as we all know this launch will be, we're really excited about it.
Already seeing 15 months of record-breaking tourist numbers, the hotels here are getting a late summer boost thanks to the launch.
If you haven't booked your hotel, it's probably going to be tough to get one. I think the hotels certainly on the beach side are heavily booked already.
And if the launch is pushed back to later in the week, availability might even become tighter as we get close to the long Labor Day weekend. On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.